A man has confessed to breaking into several vehicles in Daphne and Mobile and stealing items inside of those vehicles. Charles Motto was arrested after Daphne Police discovered stolen items at a home on Lakeshore Drive. Officials say the suspect would steal the items and then pawn them. He's now charged with unlawful breaking and entering a motor vehicle.